There's like something really hilarious. I just wanted to share because I make jokes about it all the time. I am like literally not divorced. My husband and I got divorced when my son was 5 and got remarried. And we just never got divorced. We've been like separated since 2020. And we were about to get divorced in 2021, but then his sugar mama girlfriend wanted to marry him, and he asked me like if we could not get divorced so he'd have an excuse to say no to getting married. And I really don't care. Like, to me, it's just a piece of paper. Like, seriously, I don't even care about it, blah blah. Like, I know legally, whatever. It's on my agenda. I just really, literally, both of us have not, like, he's broke up with that girlfriend since then. Literally, like, last year I got the paperwork and was gonna file it myself. And then, like, I literally moved out of the county, so I had to, like, start over. And, like, as I told you, I hate this shit. And I really don't want to give the government any more money, like, for a stupid piece of paper. I can't even like authenticate my identity anyways. Like, and so that is why I make jokes about being divorced, being married, being single, being separated, blah blah. Like, it's just totally hilarious to me. But anyways, I just had to share that. It was just something funny. Love you.